positive feedback. Thank you very much. Thank you, to write the Yidangwei, they are saying that, thank you for
the team for the this guide reading. Today we invite Hun Gang Mei. Time is come from my MC team. All the brother and sister pastor and then all the Sifu and today guide reading today we and it's the spring 26th February to the 4th March. This is the topic is about the teaching education that needs to be today foundation. And it's the spring. This is Master's wish that we need to go back to the temple is about Buddhist birthplace. Except the charity and the medical assistance, we need if we want to transform the life and daily life. We need to have education. So in Chiji, there is one group of people. They are very, very considerate. And our master, Jing Yin, only say it very slightly, but they listen very, very heavily. They put it in action. Then they start from Singapore and Malaysia, education team. Then from 2022, October. They start to step onto the Buddhist birthplace, start putting in action. Then they do the relay, start the middle and the long-term education project. That is during the, for the assessment from the government in 2021. That is from the children. Although they get the free education from E1 to E10, but in E10, there's only 29.2% left. The other people get do not want to attend school. So it's that every three students, there is two students, they do not want to continue the study. This is really very bad. So that is the reason of this, why they want to, do not want to go to school, because that is the share name system in level. And if the share name is in the lower level, it means that they are in always in poverty for generations. And they found that the suffering is very useful. So they lost the spirit to work hard. So because of this poverty for generations, because the parents cannot afford the children to go to a school to buy the essential stationery, and then some of them request the children to go out to work to help the household
for the children
to go to master's school to buy sharing. So master said that in this era, without the Buddhist teaching to go out to, we wouldn't know how to protect the earth
to work to help the household
for the children to go to master. So let us really bring mindset in helping this world in this era. Without the no matter this is the birthplace of our Buddha, if we can see people suffering and we are able to provide them aid, we will try our best to help this world. The Buddha teaches us that all living beings on the earth are equal. If we can see people, all living beings are the same. If we have affinities with them, then we can, the Buddha teaches us to aspire and make vows to help them are equal. I'm grateful that Chi-Chi has formed living beings are the same. Many good affinities with people around the world. Then only by we having abilities with people, can we spread the Chi-Chi spirit to all the countries that we have that Chi-Chi has formed and carry out Chi-Chi work with many good as long as we are determined, our hearts will shine bright with having abilities. Everyone has the Buddha's heart, the light of the Buddha shines all over the world.
what we have.
So we are to aspire and make it work out. As long as we are determined, our hearts to walk the Bodhisattva path. I am very grateful to all the volunteers from Singapore and Malaysia for going to the Buddha place for me to help them. Thank you for our master for her sharing. When we look at these photos, and we can see that this is all the volunteers from Singapore and Malaysia. They are using the Jingxi aphorism and go to the schools.
Master for her sharing.
Bring it to MPD as well.
Can see that
and they have a lot of education, character, education, and they have the hygienic education, and they have the hold the tea ceremony, and then they have the washing the feet for the parents, and they have the everything colorful education. And most is that hygienic education, and they
and we need to bring all this good and positive manner to
an appeal. And then they have the plan for how to do the things aphorism. Then encourage all the teachers to listen to the Dharma, and then they teach all the teachers how to write the Chinese, and then encourage them to attend the volunteers work,
how to do the things aphorism, then encourage all the
teachers. And in 2002, they set up the education teachers association over there. They were in touch with what Chiji did, and they wanted to them to put onto the action. Let us look at this teacher's story. This is the principal in association over there.
They were in touch with what Chiji did
in India
to put onto the action.
He is MC teachers, but 3 months ago, it's totally different. He always blacked his face to everybody.
They were in touch with what Chiji did
in India
to put onto the action.
He is very good in English, and then he is our seat. We trained him to be the MC and to train him to spread our Dharma and to do the help us for the education assistance program over there.
He is our seat. We trained him to be the MC and to train him to spread our Dharma and to do the help
us. This is a very big change for him. Why he had this big change? Because he joined Chiji, and he attend the humanity plan as well. Now he can control the things that for reason teaching as well. When we have the new teachers, he is the our teachers of seat to train all the other new teachers.
Now he can control the things that for reason teaching as well.
When we have the new teachers, he is the our teachers of seat to train all the other new teachers. They always see our association uniform. They're very proud of themselves. And now he is our seat teachers. We want to bring the Jingxi aphorism onto different schools in India.
And they always see our association uniform. They're very
we can see that from the photos. Now we can see that this principle changed a lot. There is a lot of principles and a lot of teachers. After we received the training from the Chiji, they have a lot of Chiji humanity. So they change a lot. One principle can change 10 teachers. Then 10 teachers can have the impact on the 10 classes. 10 classes just have a lot of children when they go back home, they can impact on the 130 families. So when this kind is changed, then this association will, this society will be improved. So can transform the whole country. You know that this is only 10 minutes. And this has to prepare for the PPT. So we start to train them from 3 minutes to 10 minutes. You know that this is only the first thing is 30 minutes, 30 seconds, and the second session is the time stop. She has to prepare 2,000 the writing journal. Why? Because for our integration team, is to read and then interpret. 30 seconds, and the second session is the they can do it.
The writing journal.
This group of young people, when there is either big or small activities in Kaohsiung, they are the MC.
When they want to do it,
they can do it.
The writing journal.
This group of young people, when our Kaohsiung volunteers any volunteers come from the other country or come from the other district want to read the stories of Brother Zhu and their family, how he can be from an entrepreneur and how he used his whole life to be volunteer in Qiji. And this is he is the big donor for this Kaohsiung Jingxi Hall. If you want to read, please come to our library to read.
How he used his whole life to
let us have a big clap to the young people. Thank you so much, Canada. Education is really very important. When one family member gets the education, the whole family will get the beneficial to it. This is doing very good, very accurate, and very punctual
education. The whole family.
And we can see that she has spent a lot of effort on her PPT and doing very good. And her sharing is reflecting to the USA Dharma families from USA because they are coming from the education CEO and deputy CEO. This is the same topic,
and her sharing is reflecting to the USA Dharma families from USA because they are coming from the education CEO and deputy CEO.
When I see the PPT, I said that why it is so much, because today is the education topic, and then we will have the talking about the education in that call. So thank you very much for our team to remind me to go, because it is time to the next section already.
Today is the education topic,
and then we will have the talking about the education in that call. So